playing Olympiacos.
Hello everyone, the weather forecast has promised us a very pleasant day for football.
So it does, it must match it up to.
Yeah, if you play with PSG or Man City, then. So for those who want to play with their teams they support.
It's good to know though, isn't it? Because if you don't feel like, you know, if you want to play as Liverpool or whatever,
well, Liverpool will be in with the
Liverpool will be in with the elite.
Another win here, and it will set the tone for the rest of the season. I think they could be a very useful outfit this campaign.
Oh no, Borussia Dortmund are probably the best of the rest. That's why people are Borussia Dortmund.
The goalkeeper then.
Yeah, I think if we played the way we played in the last game,
Well, offside by rather a lot.
Keep passing it around and stuff. We might do all right. Yeah. It's just the finishing is obviously a big. The defending rather. There's a big difference.
Aubameyang,
Man City, and Arsenal, I'm sorry to say. It's just facts.
That's very effective. Oh, well. Good high pressing. Oh, this is looking promising.
What's that?
Really it's a knuckleball. Did you see that? The old knuckleball from.
I think you like press two buttons at once by accident. With the big fat thumbs. I just think.
Here's Camara. Beautifully weighted ball. A matter of keeping his composure.
I can't get anywhere near him.
Giving it a try. Determined defending.
Olympia Orcas have got absolute sprinters on the team, haven't they?
I guess they have.
Go on, Smith Rowe.
Danger here as he runs at them.
One more.
Partey! Sorry, it's Thomas Partey. He's got a good shot on him.
Who can he pick out?
That's all right.
Just didn't score.
And I think the threat has been averted.
So it's not all right. Oh, fuck.
It's a weighted pass. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Oof. And the goalkeeper will claim it.
What? It's that stupid little pass. Why? Cut it out of the game.
He's found a pocket of space.
No, I tried to knock it across to you, but it didn't obviously work. But...
Tommy Asu, I can't.
Now, what can they do from here?
Who is this guy? Why is he so quick?
Opportunity to take the lead. Did well to win the ball back.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Yeah, that's a hospital ball, mate.
Hospital ball.
Yeah. Fucking.
Onyekuru.
Alright, I'm getting a little bit.
Dangerous looking attack.
Annoyed here because.
Pressing high to win the ball.
Messy, innit? I don't like
Rodriguez.
It seems to be trash gameplay when you play the worst of sides.
Can he put them in front?
Oh, yeah. Just keeper getting waltz the touch. Through.
There to take it away.
Mm. I don't get that.
And he couldn't quite get himself back on side, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
Just can't get through, can we?
Yeah, just can't do the stuff for Camden mentally.
Disappointing pass.
We've got to put an extra couple of passes together, I think, before we can get through.
Aubameyang.
Yes. Oh, not him.
Chance to finish.
Clip that.
Oh, God.
You'll have to shave me tomorrow. Because it'll have a voice on the stuff if you finish it.
It was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
And they're playing again,
and
Arsenal are leading.
Oh, not him.
When it's half-time,
smashes it to the other. Smashes it through.
They've lost possession.
Oh, not him. Bang, top corner.
He's cutting off the supply.
Quality.
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given.
You'll laugh after it.
That's just brilliant. It was amazing. I just...
the moments are in video games, isn't it?
Yeah.
El Arabi.
Well done. You have to actually attack him twice here, for some reason. What the fuck?
Spot on with that tackle.
What are you doing?
Sorry.
Saka.
Doing what you're doing now.
Thomas now.
What? Aubameyang. Playing a fucking world class ball.
Tomiyasu.
Yeah.
It's there for him.
Oh, how has he stopped that one? Clawed it out of the sky.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Making sure nothing came of it.
I'm just going to whip it back in. What?
You're offside, bro.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere on his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Great spot, and that's why he's Olympiacos.
Well, they've won the ball back quickly.
Oh. Oh, that was nice.
Teammate available. And a goal! The goal
Thomas Partey!
Stopping now. Two in front here.
Not him.
Oh, not him. It's typical to do that, isn't it?
It's just typical. It's typical of this fucking game. If I wouldn't have said that, that would have been Rose.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
Arsenal have given it away.
Sort of won it.
And threading it forward.
I just know it was so... It's...
No!
He got a good pass.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Oh my God,
again.
It is! Get out of the box!
He's still coming back.
Oh, not great defending.
They are having a goal. Oh.
Brilliantly. Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Good save, that.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
Oh, until...
What a harmless effort when all
it
is said and
doesn't
done.
It feel like...
Yeah.
They're trying to give him a goal.
Yeah.
Wow. Just wow.
Do you reckon the makers of EA Sports are having bets on these games?
I don't have no idea, man, but it must be so complicated to make it this way as well, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Natural selection, just let the better people win.
Oh!
Oh, he got a foot on it.
That's insane, that is. Such a pity.
So, the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage.
Let's get down to business.
Let's look at our expected goals. Oh, we're slightly behind the team that have actually... Where's that bullshit fucking thing? Expected
Where
goals.
Is that
Who come
bullshit?
Up with that crap? Who come up with that crap? I like how you can report the game for connection quality now. That's quite useful.
Yeah.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. El Arabi, Mohamed Madi Camara,
sort my players out, right?
Henry Onyekuru, well, not the greatest pass, easily
Go on,
intercepted.
Henry. Oh, I thought Aubameyang was gonna carry his bike, but.
Four players in the middle waiting for the ball. The ball. Trying to get that one guy down the edge.
Arsenal pushing forward with options available.
The glory! With a gargoyle for you.
Losing possession here.
Yeah, it was. I got it.
I know you did, because you're a big fan, aren't you?
Massive fan.
Get that they could run onto it here.
Oh. And another!
Party!
Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Party's got a brace!
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Ooh.
And space to exploit, maybe. Oh, surely. Still a chance. Oh, yes, a goal.
Damn it.
Standard FIFA goal, that.
Yeah. And he's come up with it. Underway again with the score at 3-1.
Oh, mate.
Can he get one?
Oh!
Referee's already there. Just walks to him. Whoop.
Well, he just morphed into the picture, didn't he?
And I can understand why.
I've got this,
mate. I've not been in goal for the last God is only penalties.
This to get themselves back into it. A goal!
Accurate from And I'm the one that fouled him. Sure, I should have been in goal.
On with the game then.
Oh no, was it you?
No, I didn't foul him. Mate, we was absolutely cruising and now all of a sudden.
Oh, he looks threatening.
Oh, it's
the clearance that was needed. We're making high pressing work for them here.
Oh my God, what a terrible touch.
That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here.
Penalty!
Oh, no. You mean thank God?
Yeah, I'm good at penalties now.
A chance to extend the lead.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
A well-taken penalty.
Cool, I'll take that.
Let's get down to business.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Cut out the mistakes, Rich, and the more get on with this game, don't I? Do all right.
Partey.
No.
Offside for the decision. El Arabi.
Well, as you can see, Arsenal haven't had that much of the ball, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been...
Will he finish?
Striker.
And there it is! Another goal! Surely there's no way back from this now.
Put that fucker out.
So the game continues, and Arsenal cantering to victory now. Andrutsos.
Thank you.
Slipshod passing.
Oh, what a ball.
And the alarm bells.
Oh, that was cheeky.
You can go for it when it's 5-2.
It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Will it happen for them? It's there for him.
Fuck yourself.
A strong hand on the ball. Can they hit on the break?
Well, that was a top save. I can't believe that didn't go in.
Suck him in and...
Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreeves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort.
I thought I'd put it for his legs.
Yeah, I did. I thought you'd nutmegged him.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not away completely.
Party's on his hat trick.
Body in the way, crucially.
Yeah, I had to take it first time.
El Arabi getting in there to take it away. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour.
I don't know what that was, just weird. No idea.
Got no idea. It's like hitting a brick wall.
Aubameyang, and the keeper flings himself at the ball. And there's the delivery. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target.
Slowly getting better at the corners, aren't they?
Yeah.
Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? It might still be problematic. Counter-attacking very much an option.
Damn, I didn't want to pass it to him there.
Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that.
I won't tell the show.
Hussein Uba. Well, we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. A really sumptuous ball. And a crucial intervention inside the box. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper.
Fucking hell.
Have you got that?
Jesus. Control it.
To be a throw-in.
And you touch.
Well, this game ebbing away.
I mean, that's
Arsenal
one thing.
Have been brilliant, Stuart.
Sometimes you get the ball and it barely moves a centimetre.
They've
and
had
then
complete
other times
control
it...
for most of the game. Their
oh,
movement,
what a touch.
Clever passing and energy have been
you
a
go
joy
on,
to TNA. Watch.
Get,
it's
get
been a really
in
good win
man.
For them.
Sloppy in possession from Arsenal.
Tried.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. Fine cross into the middle.
Oh my god. No, a standard FIFA goal. That's all they scored, I think, isn't it?
At this stage of the proceedings, they haven't been at their best.
Literally just dropped it across
the... Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Will he finish? Oh,
wow.
Another goal! You just cannot keep them
doing
down.
Our best to mess this one up.
Yeah,
so
pass
ball.
It once finish. Inside infield, and that's what happens.
And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a
Pop
game with a scoreline of 5-4. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order.
Oh, you've nicked it.
And he's in. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Well, up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. So there goes the final whistle. It ends in a victory for Arsenal. Maximum points for them. What did you make of it all?
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.
And a hugely significant...
Whew, that was a sweat fest, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Improving our overall record, though. That's the main thing. 5-1 and 6. Man, I swear to God. There's probably only been two teams that we've lost to that have actually been better than us.
Real saucy dad.
Real, so who's your dad?
Real, so who's your daddy? What's he do?
I can barely tell who's over these kits.
Oh no, it's not good, is it?
And it has been
so
long.
Not
that. Season. It could get even better in this case because they could well be celebrating a title victory. It's Arsenal up against Real Sociedad.
Well, Derek, they've been the best team in the league and they have the chance to prove it today. 3 points here and the title is theirs. Surely they won't mess it up now.
Driven in.
Oh, I thought that was my better option than trying to shoot.
Well, to be fair, I would have done the same because we would have been a bit of a shit in the world.
Delivering it.
And another!
And another. Oh, what's that? That must be a pass to you. That's terrible. Mate, these kits are driving me nuts.
I know,
nuts.
They're
I don't
awful,
like
aren't
they? Yeah.
I'll go to him, even though I won't do anything.
Jesus.
Just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Yeah.
Can someone get on the
very close, aren't they?
Yeah.
And no danger now.
And if they're struggling as well.
But if they're not, then.
Excellent defending.
There's some sort of superhuman.
Oh, nice.
He brings so many different skills to the table, doesn't he?
Oh, why can we never win the header there or win it? Yeah, it's always the defender. I understand that the defender has the advantage, but sometimes the striker does win it, but it never does. I got it. Right, I don't get it.
It's a perfect challenge.
I watched the new Venom film last night.
Any good?
You might be impressed.
No, I don't think so.
A few funny bits in it, but only a few.
Aubameyang. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly.
Jesus, this is how we get done all the time. It's the same goal. Gonna chip him.
And it goes! The opening goal in this contest!
It's the same, we concede the same kind of goal. Are we too attacking or something?
No, balance, Brent. Balance.
This is your balance.
See what happens next.
Yeah, just double checked it. Just flicked it to attack and then back to balance. Yeah.
And it will be an
Arsenal free kick.
What's going on here?
I don't know.
Will he play it in? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for.
I'm really struggling with this kit, I've got to say.
The referee's letting it go. As they keep the ball. Silva. And it's with Isak. And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on.
They don't appear to be struggling. I don't understand how.
Well, a second goal for them here.
They're only playing blue and white.
It's because those fuckers have selected that kit as well.
I don't think they do.
Xhaka. Aubameyang at the ready.
Oh, you
can't.
The player seems so slow.
Yeah.
Lacazette then.
Spot on with that tackle. An encouraging Arsenal move. And blocked for now. caught by the keeper.
Oh, he still managed it. Jesus Christ. We never get any luck with that. It's always spams to them, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, you see that? He turned last second. Am I going to get fucking sent off? Literally turned last second as I slid in.
Yeah, it turned into a... See, that's what happens when you're supposed to blast it upfield. Not like it did in that last game. I'll try and cross it if I can. Look at that. They're through.
Good play it in.
It's just embarrassing. The first defender. The game is just shit.
Really good interception.
I mean, fuck off, you cunts.
They're on the scent of something positive. Great opportunity. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Oh, for God's sake. I wouldn't have minded, but wasn't even chipping it through to him. I was trying to chip it through to Smith Rowe.
Defensive resilience to shut them down.
Oh, God.
Throw-ins given. Must favour the cross. Is it going to be?
What the hell is that?
Misfiring with the header.
Everything else pushed.
Well, nearly at the halfway stage in this
last
one.
Couple of games have been heavy lifting to do if they're to get very, back into this one. Very Stuart, horrible. Your thoughts?
Well, they've been outplayed in this first half, and ooh, they need that.
Oh, big chance here.
Please. That was just luck, mate. A bit of luck
and awareness and being alert.
Yeah,
could have switched off
it,
then.
What about it spamming back to you? But yes, I mean, that's we deserved a little bit of a good fortune with it coming back to him.
Start doing tricks because we'll just fucking do you.
Certainly puts a different complexion on the game.
They're trying to.
The attack continues, they're making considerable.
Ah, see? Nothing to worry about. No need to race.
What a crucial goal that could be in the title race. They need to keep pushing though. They do need another.
Dicking in the face again.
Well, the possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split between the two sides. It's been an enthralling encounter up to now, with both teams playing some really good expansive football.
Try not to drag a centre backs out of position. So get caught out, going through the middle of it.
Gone. Oh, yeah, mate.
Yeah, you are.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
I'm not even angry because I know. I just know.
Impressed and pressed high.
It's terrible.
So oh, Jack is so gash, man. He's like stuck in a fucking big tub of treacle all the time. He can't fucking... He is. He can't get near anything.
I can take him off if you want.
He's fucking so. He's the least athletic footballer I've ever played with.
Shall I bring? People. I'll bring.
And in real life.
Tell you what, I'll take him off. But he is solid. That's the only thing.
Is he though? He seems to ricochet stuff back into possession, out of possession again.
I'm gonna bring Sambi on. Because his pace is 66, whereas Xhaka's is 50. And he's centre mid. So I'll put him again next to Farsi, and hopefully he'll have a bit more than you with him. Oh, we've got two players, White and Tomiyasu, on yellow cards, so you know. So just bear that in mind. I don't really want to change them, though.
No, I don't.
Just bear that in mind.
I'm trying not to be reckless.
Just drop your players back and jockey.
We've been some reckless at the minute. We're in a good shape now. We're back in it.
Gorosabel. Here's Isak.
That's all they're doing, passing through that middle.
Silva.
Nice. Close the door on him.
Not problematic.
Closing the door, Graham.
Close the door, Graham. Opening the door, Graham. Oh, mate, you were there. And then you just shot
him.
These players are really. These shirts are just. Oh, I didn't expect to get it. Oh, that could be a ball.
It is a ball. We don't get any luck on this game.
Unbelievable!
Oh, dear me.
Mate!
That was insane. Just old-fashioned long ball, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was, yeah. But they can't believe that.
They're 2-0 up and now 3-2 then.
The referee says the
good old Wall of China over there. I know he's Japanese, but still.
Yeah, I was going to say. That's a
slightly... Hello.
Slightly
they're all the same.
Oh,
no! Ooh, 50 pence then, luckily enough.
He should have scored there. Oh, it's David Silva, isn't it? Of course it is.
Read it superbly to take back possession.
Ooh.
Gorosabel. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Not here, but a corner it is. Just far Geeks too close nice. To the goalkeeper.
Nice. Go. Run. And again, Saka. Middle.
Oh, he's through here.
I thought he was coming out. I was going to chip him. Sorry, man.
Porto might really be able to trouble them here.
Nice tackle.
Oh.
Is he off, huh?
I thought he was off.
No idea as well. Get it out from there.
Well, they can keep possession of it now.
We can spray it now, on a fan the spray
oh.
ball.
Oh.
Oh, you...
finish!
Square!
Yes! we need a two-goal cushion, mate, because... Oh,
the Lion will have...
The FIFA gods are against us. Still can't believe that goal was scored.
Clip it.
Amazing. Clip it, yeah.
You doing?
What's going on?
Arsenal's free kick here.
There we go.
As you can see, Arsenal are seeing less of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them.
Why does it give it me all of a sudden?
Careless in possession.
Jesus. Ooh.
It's alright.
Hoping it. Get it right. Ball. Oh, what a ball. Terrific character. Lovely! Whoa! I'm offside. I'm offside. I'm offside. Oh. I'd stop you, mate.
Damn it.
Don't just your pants just yet.
I was going to do a Gary.
Proper climax. Come on.
Skin him.
I thought he had him here.
Go on, Partey. One more, Partey. Oh, he's through. Dink.
Party! Has that not gone in?
No. It hasn't.
Oh.
What a game this is, though, mate. This might have,
I know.
This might have to go on the old YouTube channel. This is insane.
This is an insane game from where we were.
Whoa! She made me.
Well, that was a decent effort, and you see six of goals coming here.
It's been quite the game, isn't it?
Proper sweat.
Well, in the dying embers of the game, but Arsenal still full of life, a most enjoyable performance.
Yeah, it's been
yeah,
a
clearly
game.
The better side. Obviously being fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have
Tommy, oh, he's at the ball!
The crossbar.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
How did that stay out?
I don't know.
Why don't our defenders jump up? They kind of stay flat-footed. What the fudge?
I don't know. Ooh.
Bukayo Saka.
Damn.
The ball away.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
Lacazette. And he might be through here.
Yes.
Oh, fuck right.
It's got to be game over, that, hasn't it? Here we go.
Thanks for coming, boys. Oh, man. We deserve that.
It's not. They'll just make some changes. Oh, man.
They were, well, mate, they were making changes.
What we didn't, we won 5-2, was that?
Yeah.
Damn it, man. I'm still going to save that game, though. That was amazing.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get locked in. Well, no, get locked in. Just, I'm just don't get. Yesterday's
we've got Porto,
tactics
bro.
Work well. Just don't get angry. Just play.
No, we've got Porto.
Oh, we've got Porto. Oh, when you start with that shit, you just skip past me.
Oh, I don't know why I did that. I'm sorry. Yeah, it was. Not well, they look rusty in that opening game. They were certainly below their best. What they can't afford to do now is to lose again here. Otherwise, they will be under a bit of pressure.
I'm going to stop spamming the button to get a player. I'm just going to let you get kind of get priority. I think that's why we can't get players, mate. Do you know when we're both trying to get one?
Yeah.
We cancel each other out.
Correct. Yeah. Fuck off.
Well, you have to think, Stuart.
Holy
Pierre
shit.
Oh. It's because he had to claw it down and managed to pull it back.
They're just run, literally running straight at us. Oh, well done. Threat on the counter-attack, and I'm sure that's going to be the tactics today for his team. Good vision. Can he get up to this? Oh, I'm off. But you're not. Yes.
Pick that fucker out. Screamer. Well, I'm off. But you're not, though.
Well, here it is
again, and it's all about
I thought you might have done a first-time pass. Luckily, you didn't. You do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. Tried to stay on, but it's one of them where like didn't get quite. The ball is moving once more.
How important will that opening goal prove to be? Yeah,
trying to study. Yeah. Don't do the old slow tackle. Go on, Tommy.
Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah.
Throw in forthcoming.
Oh, God.
It's all right.
Aubameyang.
The timing was perfect. Oh, shit. Ball again. Away with that. Go on. Sends it back.
And he's fired over the corner.
Oh, cock one,
just far too close to the goalkeeper.
Interesting ball.
They'd have got him in though, didn't it?
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Lokonga.
Oh, pass it.
I'm out of it still.
Could play it in.
Can never cross it.
No.
FIFA.
Of course he's there. Of course, yeah. Just happened to be there.
An easy one to cut out, really.
No.
Crowding him out. Crowding him out. Crowding him out.
Goal.
Yes. Goal.
How was that his goal? It's Lacazette's.
Hey?
Did I miss something there?
I don't know.
Watch the replay if you can. That will be classed as an own goal. He's a bit unlucky there. I kicked the keeper's foot then, I guess.
Well, yeah. Own goal has put them behind. Who knows? It went in anyway. We'll take it.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball.
Just going along with it, mate.
Tomiyasu. Thomas now. Aubameyang.
Oh, fuck.
The situation defensively and did his job. Jesus Corona.
No.
Going well.
Nice.
Somehow got it away.
Opportunity to deliver.
It's
the
quite
goal.
Clear the computer don't want us to, though, isn't it?
Yep.
Don't you feel that?
Yep. And a fine sort of force field.
Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't.
As you can see, Arsenal are seeing less of the ball, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Lokonga. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the match
him off,
ref.
Is that Super Brock, that guy's name?
Yeah.
The fuck is that?
Well, a yellow card it is, and not too many complaints.
No, he can't argue with that. He's been warned.
Going for Tierney. Tierney's through!
What the hell?
I don't know what's going on.
I don't know either, because both me and you were in the box.
Oh!
Tommy Asu. Of that.
I don't know why it went that far back. I didn't mean to hit it that far back.
Know. Yes.
Meant to go for the ones in the middle. Why does it do that sometimes? The mechanics of it is just shit, isn't it? Oh, fuck.
Well done.
And does well to keep it in play. Lacazette.
Oh, no. Didn't think I was going to get that.
Well, they're on the scent of something positive.
Cross it.
Tierney.
I pressed full cross on that one and it only went to the front post. I don't know what
you
I don't know.
Full cross, did you?
Yeah, just had, you know. Trying to concentrate, I can't.
Yeah.
Jesus Corona. Poor pass.
You know, just keep my finger all the way down on the button. Oof!
Lacazette here. Good timing stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. He's driven in the corner.
Oh, I've pinged the bar.
Well, I'm still amazed that stayed out. He looks to have done everything right,
back,
didn't he?
Arsenal have given it away.
Doing my best this.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And just offside, but by a whisker, my goodness.
Lacazette in the middle. Oh, he just ran from there.
I don't know what my players are doing, bro, to be honest.
Just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
Can't seem to get the correct amount of pressure right on the...
Really nice ball.
Oh!
That is that for the first half here.
They've not had a shot, bro. These are shit. We're going to lose 3-2.
I know, yes. Well, I mean, you just never know, do you?
Game like the old cheap so farm quick. Or... Yeah.
You just have to have a dodgy connection in the second half and all of a sudden, all the FIFA gods want them to win, you know. There's a spell in that first half where we just couldn't get out of the fucking...
Lokonga. Lacazette.
Oh, fuck.
And a fine reading of the situation.
Ah!
He just didn't move then, Smith Rowe. I'm going to try to pass the ball.
Possession changing hands.
Fuck you.
Oh shit.
Fuck.
That's it. We've had one chance and all of a sudden...
Yeah, I thought the keeper was going to get there.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Lacazette. Well, a good tackle.
Oh, my word. Just...
All of a sudden now.
Yeah. I can't get him up.
And top notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time.
What the hell?
I don't know what's going
on. Mate, I don't know what my player's doing. He's possessed. Mate, I...
What? Are these cheating, bro? They were nowhere in the middle of the penalty box. How is it a penalty?
What is this? Matt, I couldn't control my player and now all of a sudden they got a penalty.
Chance to even things up here.
Thank fuck I saved it, because how the fuck did they get up with a penalty?
That is insane. I've never seen that in any game of FIFA.
No.
I literally couldn't get... My player wouldn't touch the ball and all of a sudden...
No, I saw, mate. I saw he's like, you're running, walking around it and shit. And it's like... Oh...
I can't even pass it over the top, mate, or anything like that.
That was so weird, man. You were in the middle of our half.
I know.
For a start. So how the fuck did it end up with a penalty?
I don't know, mate.
Yeah. Tackle. Oh, fucking hell. Because it was chipped to my chest, it was on my feet, I could have got through then. Mate, fuck off.
Tremendous defending to stonewall him.
Look at that for fucking... No, don't...
Look at
too
that
far.
For the donkey touch.
Yeah.
Being in possession from Arsenal.
Mate, all of a sudden this feels like a different game.
Come on. Oh, too much. Too far. Too...
Yeah, you completely put me off then. You caught me in two minds. I'm gone. I'm off. I'm gone. And I just fucked up the pass in the end and they've scored. I knew he was going to be on you like that.
Jesus Corona.
Just get players back. Keepers.
Spot on with that challenge. Not problematic for the keeper. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Oh, it's fucking party, isn't it?
Like open road for them. Oh. A dead end.
Fucking narrowboat party.
Oh.
Oh, come on! I had to square it because I wasn't going to shoot from there, not my right foot. What the fuck, man? It's fucking messy, this is.
Yep.
Yep.
Trying to? Oh, yes. Yes, Bobby. What a goal.
Fucking.
Are you doing your little finger celebration that you used to do?
Did a little wag.
Yeah, little finger wag. Telling off your daughter, what finger wag.
Yeah, that's it. Wow.
What the hell is that? Wow. Something not right about this, bro.
No.
And a glut of goals here. 3-2.
There's not at all.
And they're letting us have like a few goals so it don't look like they are cheating, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That is, I've never seen that before. Twice. That dodgy penalty for one. And as soon as we score, they score sort of thing. Boom.
Put that fucker out.
Good job I got my cheats on, innit?
Yeah, flicked them on, man.
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man.
Up, down, left, right, all three buttons
and
start. You fucking got it, son.
Son. Here we go, same again.
It's going to go. It's a goal. Mate, they're cheating. They are fucking cheating, mate.
100%.
There's no fucking way. No way. How is it possible?
Where's the
defending. The keeper is completely
it's pinpoint every single time.
Yeah, yeah.
It's a good goal.
Oh, man. Is there any way we can report these?
Yeah, I think there is. I'll have to look after. Let's just lock in and try and get the win. Aubameyang. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Oh, no. You fucking beauty.
Thought I'd lost it then, didn't you, Bobby?
I was. I didn't know what you were doing, man. I was thinking we're going down.
Does anyone doing that? Watch this, though. They're gonna do the long ball thing.
Yeah. I ain't bringing the keeper out. Yep.
But who's there, chaps? Someone ran all the way back. Who were that time, you cunts? 10 minutes left for play.
It didn't work that time, you cunts.
Chaps brought his man back. He thought he ain't dealing with that shit again. Opportunity in the wide area. Saw the Marai one! Another!
Oh.
Learning to play with him now.
Corner kick played in. Oh!
Wow, this has been some game.
Yeah. Very weird.
Yeah, that's been real weird. Those two goals and that bizarre penalty.
How on earth was that a penalty? No, there was no one in the box. You were possessed in the middle of our arse.
I know, I literally couldn't do anything with the ball.
The ball was nowhere near the penalty box, and yet it was a penalty. Ball keeper. Oh, yeah.
I'm in no rush.
Give it a good old oof. There we go. Oof.
Oh. Yeah, I thought I'd done enough to nab it there.
Oh.
For fuck's sake, bro. Just like one ball and we just part like the Red Sea. We're awful at the back.
Well, just look at this again. He deceives the
keeper, goes beyond him. Don't bring players forwards. No centre-backs go forward.
I haven't done. I must say, I have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of
5-4. We've been waiting to find out. 5-4. A minimum of 3 added minutes here.
Just playing for time, mate.
Yeah, I've just got a feeling that these are just gonna just get the ball once and that's enough, you know.
I'm keeping it in the corner, mate.
Yeah, cool.
And they ain't bothering, look.
Yeah, they do. Put it back. Are you kidding me?
Yes!
I think they know they're cheating, and I think they're deliberately not. Just so while they figure it out, you know what I mean? Whilst they're learning everything. Yeah, that was a weird game that was, man. So fruitful as far as Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang is concerned. How would you sum up his performance? I don't know, man. Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he I don't know how you can cheat on FIFA. I know there used to be like a thing you plug into your controller, that Cronus thing that people use on Call of Duty, so you could like score with pretty much every shot that you hit from wherever. But I didn't know about like this long ball business, and unless it's just an exploit in the game.
Whatever's going off. It was...